There was a young girl named Goldilocks. She was named that because her hair wasn't actually hair at all, just a bunch of bike chain locks. But she had a couple of gold teeth that were super tough looking. After a long day of keeping bikes secure outside the local elementary school, Goldilocks went for a ride into the woods and came upon a house. Nobody seemed to be home. She went inside like a total creeper. Inside were three chairs. They were all the same size. Goldilocks sat down in the first chair, and suddenly arm shackles sprang out, and the thing came down and clapped on her head. She realized she was in an electric chair. At this point, she said to herself, this chair is too electrified. So she moved on to the next chair. She sat in the next one. It was very comfortable until she found a lever on the side, and she pulled it, and it turned out to be an ejector seat. Nuh-uh. Goldilocks got ejected up like a zillion feet into the air. Luckily, she was wearing her squirrel wingsuit, though, and flew right back into the house safely so she could sit in the third chair. The chair was perfectly normal, and Goldilocks realized, this chair is just right. Now you didn't let Goldilocks realize, this chair is just right. Up another lever, which she pulled and ejected up into the stratosphere. Yeah, she orbited the Earth a couple times up there because luckily she had her spacesuit with her. Then she squirreled back to the house, buzzing an air traffic control tower along the way, making a sonic boom right next to them as a prank.
Goldilocks!
So Goldilocks flew back to the house, kept walking through it, and came upon three boom boxes. Now, from the 90s, see, there was one small boom box, one big boom box, and one medium boom box. Goldilocks turned on the first one, and it was playing 90s hip-hop, and she started bugging out to it. Then she tried the bigger boom box, and that music was even more bug-outable, and she started dancing like crazy. The girl was out of control. The three bears came home, and they were angry. So, they ate her.
There's one of the scenes that are missing, so, because it's too intense. So, make sure you watch the original video to see what this missing scene is.